Pressure.
How have you prepared before this tournament not to collapse like you did last year in the European Championship?
Sorry?
Last year in the European Championship, yeah. You started off great and then you collapsed as a team.
Yes.
How have you prepared differently for this one?
Because we are more experienced right now. Last year we were really sorry, and this year we are more focused. And of course, as I told you, this 18,000 people.